Hi guys, so I'm here with my friend Aliza, and
Hi.
We're on our way to the Q&A with Justin Bieber for his album release, party thingy, whatever, in Houston. What?
It's called The Evening with JB.
Oh, I'm sorry. The Evening with JB, apparently, that's what it's called. So we're on our way to Toyota Center in Houston, but we are in a traffic jam, and it sucks. Well, now we're finally moving, but it still sucks.
And also, don't use your phone while driving, so going out to all of our
whatever,
drivers.
It's okay.
Jessica thinks she's
quick grown. Tip, never vlog while driving. I'm actually pretty good at this. I mean,
Jessica?
I'm kidding, that was a joke. Alright.
In a quarter mile, merge onto Texas 288 North.
Finally made it after all of that traffic. Legit,
I'm so eight minutes late.
It's supposed to like take us at least 30 minutes or maybe 25. It took us almost an hour to get here because the traffic was so bad, but now
Houston
we're
traffic,
finally
terrible.
Here we're finally here, and yeah, it should be exciting. So we're finally in. Good news is the show got moved back another 30 minutes, which is really good because we thought we were going to be late and like we thought we missed the first half. But we're here.
We made it on time. We're going to see our babe.
There's so many people here. Are you excited?
Yes.
Ah,
are you?
Very excited. I feel like my camera.
We're in Club West.
Where are we?
Club West.
Club West. Where are you going? Do you know where you're going?
No. Let's just try to show you guys around.
We're in the club.
We're about to buy some drinks. Gonna get tipsy.
Yeah, we're not of age, so it's irrelevant. So we're just waiting now.
We got here earlier than expected.
Yeah.
But,
so our friends are legit right there. Like right at this corner right here. Our friends are right there. And we're so jealous that we didn't get closer seats. But you know, it's all right. We're straight chilling.
As you come up, you guys all right? So Ryan, this is Ryan Pitt, everybody. So what do you think?
And I feel like I found my purpose in here, you know, even being on stage. And so my message to people is just, no matter if you feel like you've lost your purpose, if you feel like you're still searching for your purpose, purpose is so important, and that's just my message.
I like to be fly, moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, she likes everyone.
Videos that he made for each of the songs, so yeah.
All 13 of them.
Yeah, they're so cute. So we're leaving now. It was super fun. Sorry. Every time I vlog, people just like stare at me and I get really awkward and I don't know what to do. Sorry. Okay, so now there's no more people watching me and nobody's giving me dirty looks that I'm vlogging. But so we just left the Q&A with Justin Bieber and it was really nice. Like, we did questions, whatever. Oh, you can't see me. We did questions and then he sang a few songs and you can't see me at all, but you know, that's okay. But now we're gonna go get some food. And yeah, we're gonna go to Gogi. Usually, cheer for the bad side, love under a bad sign. So it makes you guys, we just got Gogi, it's a food truck in Houston. If you guys are ever in Houston, definitely go get it. It's so good. It's fries and has like all this other stuff on it. Too many things to name, but it's so good and it's so worth it. And made room for one,
so baby, I'm yours. So guys, I am ending the vlog here. I just made it home and I'm super tired. I really hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. I just wanted to, you know, share that experience with you. Look at my doggy. Coda.
Alright, well, I'm going to sleep, guys. Stay tuned. I will be posting a makeup tutorial very soon. Hopefully in the next week or so. So bye, guys.